Well, it's late, and to be frankly, I'm not really motivated due to insomnia. Damn. But that's another story for another century, at least hopefully. The Angry Anime Fan here to bring you Fairytale Final Series episodes 10. Brandish demonstrates her immense power. Turns out it's a power that allows her not only to shrink and increase the size of landmass that includes even people as she uses that on her subordinate. She also appears to have a very dull and, well, not really dull, but she appears to see everything in a very dull-like manner. But there's something about her that looks familiar. Of course, she also shrinks her subordinate later on after that person frees Erza and Lucy that he trapped in his space. And finally, she shrinks the island, warning Fairytale that Alvarez is on their way and they stand no chance against him. Despite that, however, they manage to get to a rescue ship where Mess teleports them to meet up the spy. Turns out the spy is former Russian SAS member Angel, now using her real name, Sorano, the sister of Yukino. She appears much cheerful than she had been before, although she does remind Lucy that she was the one who killed Karen, a celestial spirit user. I guess in a way she is regretful of her past. We're switching to Makarov, who is playing chess with an royal advisor, as he has been treated very well. Then suddenly the public begins to scream with great joy as the Emperor has returned. And who is the Emperor? Well, none other than the black magic wizard Sereth himself. Yes, Emperor Springham. The leader of Alvarez is Sereth himself. Every dot is now connected. The final antagonists are here. And indeed, we meet Invel, the Winter General, trusted advisor to Sereth, Aegiel, a very arrogant-looking man, and Dimara, a woman with a very deep voice, and Augusta, the Wizard King. Makarov greets Sereth as the Emperor, but when their private moments, Sereth does indeed reveal his true intentions, and also that the real invasion all that time ago wasn't his fault. It was the Springhams who went into action. He wants Lumia History, also known as Fairy Heart, for another reason at all. And he fully intends to start his battle, or in his words, a massacre, as he prepares to kill Makarov. Mess just barely managed to save him. The declaration of war is there now, and Fairytale, well, can they escape the Alvarez Empire's dangerous grip? The first part of this episode, though, was just fan service with the dress moments and, of course, some disgusting moments of the male nudity as well. Other than that, it was just some fan service from both sides and all. Well, what can I say about this episode? If I was more in my head, I would definitely have considered this a little better episode. It really does hype up the Springhams a lot, and we're glad to see them all being here now, as well as their names. We rarely do get that when we're introduced to characters. However, the despair is a little foreshadowing that something as bad is gonna happen. Although Seraph being Emperor Springham, I like that because that, again, connects all the dots. So give me your thoughts if you have any.